So it is important that people who have gone to court, people who genuinely did jobs, should be paid for their jobs. So for me, I'm not against it because of course, who are even the greatest beneficiaries? It's you people now.
Okay.
Because if you look at your chairman,
Honorable Minister. Honorable Minister, that's okay.
What is the benefit that the National Assembly is benefiting from?
It's okay.
Are you asking me the benefit of National Assembly?
Yes, you just said.
I just told you that we have record to show that most of the contracts in NDDC are given out to members of National Assembly, but you don't know about it.
It's okay.
The two chairmen can explain to you. That is why I was a member. I was a member of the NDDC committee.
You were a member of the NDDC and you were a member of the NDDC in the 8th Assembly.
Yes.
And are you telling me that lots of jobs were awarded to you as a member?
No, this is a problem. That's why I said
have the right to accuse people. Then why can't you bring it?
Can you please listen to me? One of the chairmen.
You were not awarded a contract, then why are you coming here that you are aware that you were a member of the NDDC and lots of contracts were awarded to
me?
I'm not aware. I'm telling you, bring up those names.
May I inform my honorable sister that is why we have to change the
honorable modus operandi? Honorable Minister, please. It's okay.
But let me explain.
No, it's okay.